finals of the prone division. Whoever gets up first is looking good. Who's it gonna be? There you go, on the inside. Okay, Austin. And it looks like,
whoa,
Austin, Mateo, and Pedigo. These guys are still waiting for a set. So the top four are looking good here. Like whoa, who's going over here? Are gonna have to come up, take off again. This is tight here. We got a really good race. Down, so he's got to restart. Austin is the only one. Oh, wait a minute, looks like Mateo's behind him. Does Austin have enough energy to get back here? Mateo in second, and Austin wins the prone foiling. Mateo in second. And looks like, I think Pedigo is up, so he's at third. There's John Akerman going back for his second lap. These guys are all getting ready for the second. Pedigo coming in to make the podium in third place. The young boys kind of dominated, but Mike is coming in strong. He's the first in the 30. Oh, Mike hit bottom. But I think he's got a pretty good lead. Shorts up, and these guys all waiting for a set. Really hard conditions. There goes Tucker with his shades and everything. Oh, here comes our fourth place finisher. It was a hard racing today. Good job. There's number four. And number five is Akerman. He's got to run all the way back up here. So that's your top five.